You must know Jane's condition is very serious. They've ordered toxicology tests, which means they suspect a possible overdose. Remember what we talked about in our session, Sydney? About purging one's health? I'm not guilty of anything. There's really no need to be frightened. I'm your doctor, and you're my patient, and anything you tell me will be kept in the strictest confidence. But if I'm kept in the dark, and I'm questioned by the authorities about the pills I prescribed, and how they might have somehow found their way into Jane's drink.
All right. I did it. I put the pills in her drink. I just wanted to knock her head, that's all. So she'd be too fast and do it for Michael. I never meant for this to happen. If anything happens to her, I'll never forgive myself. God, I can't believe what I'm going to do.
You've had a stroke. It's a very mild one, but still a stroke. And we must take that very, very seriously. Tell me if you can feel this.
What? Mike, what's going on? I can't feel it.
James, I can't feel anything. Calm. Am I paralyzed?
Yes.
Oh, God. No!
I'd be so much better off if Jane had just died.
Oh, don't you say that. Don't you.
I didn't mean it. It's just a figure of speech. I love my sister. I really do.